Okay, go.
So, elbow straight. Make sure that shoulder is back, not jamming forward. Good. Neck in a good position. You're going to initially start with no weight in your lower body. And then you're going to go scapulas up. Scapulas down. Shoulder blades up. Shoulder blades down. Once you can tolerate 15 to 20 repetitions of those, then we're going to start putting a little weight into it. So you're going to come out a little bit, and then shoulder blades down, keeping those elbows straight, keeping that shoulder back in the socket.